¡Carlos! Oh, Jesus Christ. Quickly, Peter, get him on the table. What the hell is going on here? Carlos shot himself. What? No time for that, Reese. Luke. Yeah. Quickly run to the infirmary. Get me all the surgery supplies you can. On it. Reese, help me hold him down. The rest of you, keep your distance. Give me some space. I have the stuff. Oh, Jesus. Come on, Carlos, you have to pull through. Quick, get Carlos inside. So, how's he doing? Still not great. He won't talk to me, but at least he's not trying to hurt himself anymore. Okay, well, there's a little bit of progress. All we can do is make Carlos feel safe, certain. We just have to be there for him. It's gonna be hard considering where we are. That's right. We're in Richmond. Where, as you say, Dr. Travis, Brock, and the cannibals are all held up. Are you sure? I heard him on the radio. Brock didn't die at the village. Though I never thought he did. But, yeah. I don't think Mark's here, though. You're saying he gave troops to Dr. Travis? I doubt he did willingly. Psychopaths usually don't work well together. Alright, well, we're still on the outskirts. We're not in the city yet. But we should still be careful. Yes. No close calls. We all stay here. Tomorrow, when the rain stops, we'll go out and look for him. Agreed. We need to play this smart. 4 people should stay up on watch. We don't want to risk an ambush. True. We don't know if they know we're here yet. But if they do, then we're in a boatload of trouble.
So they're here.
Just like Travis thought they would. Alright. What are we gonna do? gonna call it into Travis. Keep an eye on him. Stay in the building behind us. We'll call in a couple cannibals. I'm gonna return to the lab. Alright then. Let's kill these sons of bitches. Travis! Travis, oh, what the hell? Ah, hello, Brock. Do please, come in. So you're reviving another one? Like you did to me? Yes, though. This one is much more difficult.
Looks like it. The machine is 10 times bigger.
I felt that we needed to even the playing field.
Speaking of which, they're here.
In the city?
Just outside of it. We could see them from the bridge.
Then they must have heard us on the radio.
Just as you planned. What do you want me to do?
For now, just keep an eye on them. Though if they start to make their way into the city, push back a little bit.
But remember, leave Reese alive. I know.
If you need to, kill the others.
I'll get the word out.
Then you better get going. Soon, my plan will come to fruition.
Harris, you okay? You haven't been the same since all that stuff went down with the cult. I haven't been like myself for a while. I noticed that guy I met back in the village. I haven't seen him since the campsite battle. I've had to do things I didn't want to get us here. The cult was just another case of that. Except that time it was a really close call. Yeah, it was.
Jesus, do you see that?
Oh, Christ. They're close. They know we're here. We need to get everyone up. Get out of here.
Right, Reese? Right, Reese? Reese! Damn it!